Akam, wrestler. Sunny Dhinsa, born May 20, 1993, is a Canadian professional wrestler and former amateur wrestler. He is signed to WWE, where he performs on the Raw brand under the ring name Akam. He is one half of the former WWE Raw Tag Team Champions, along with Rezar as AOP, formerly known as Authors of Pain. He previously performed in WWE's developmental system, NXT, achieving status as an NXT Tag Team Champion and Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic winner, with Rezar. Early life and amateur wrestling career. Born in Abbotsford, British Columbia, Dhinsa attended Simon Fraser University, where he was a standout collegiate wrestler. He was the Canadian National Freestyle Wrestling Champion in 2011, 2012 and 2013 in the heavyweight category. He won a gold medal in the 115kg category at the 2009 Canada Summer Games, and a silver medal at the 2011 Pan American Games in Guadalajara. Dhinsa competed in the qualification tournament for the 2012 Summer Olympics, missing out on qualification after losing to Dreamiel Byers. He was considered a prospect for the 2016 Summer Olympics but left amateur wrestling after being offered a contract with WWE in 2014, having been scouted for the company by Gerald Briscoe. Professional wrestling career. NXT, 2014-2018. In October 2014, Dhinsa was reported to have signed a contract with WWE and would begin training to become a professional wrestler at the WWE Performance Center. He made his in-ring debut at a NXT house show in Orlando, Florida on April 4, 2015, competing in a battle royal, which was won by Scott Dawson. By February 2016, Dhinsa had formed a tag team with Xim Selmany and they became known as the Authors of Pain in April 2016. Dhinsa and Selmany, billed as Akam and Rezar, made their televised NXT debuts on June 8, 2016 at NXT TakeOver, The End. Following the NXT Tag Team Championship match, they attacked former champions American Alpha, Chad Gable and Jason Jordan, before being joined on stage by veteran manager Paul Ellering. The duo had a push during his time in NXT, winning the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, after defeating Trademark 61 at NXT TakeOver, Toronto and winning at NXT TakeOver, San Antonio the NXT Tag Team Championship when they defeated Number DIY. The duo retained the titles at NXT TakeOver, Orlando, by defeating Number DIY and the Revival in a triple threat tag team elimination match by eliminating both teams, and NXT TakeOver, Chicago, by defeating Number DIY, in a ladder match to retain the titles. The duo turned face on the August 9th edition of NXT after being attacked by Sanity. At NXT TakeOver, Brooklyn 3, the Authors of Pain lost the titles to Sanity at NXT TakeOver, War Games. Authors of Pain and Roderick Strong competed in a three-team War Games match which was won by the Undisputed Era. At NXT TakeOver, Philadelphia, Authors of Pain got a rematch but failed to win back the titles. At NXT TakeOver, New Orleans, Authors of Pain competed in a triple threat tag team match for the NXT Tag Team Championship and Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic Trophy which was won by the Undisputed Era, Adam Cole and Kyle O'Reilly. Raw, 2018-present. On the April 9th episode of Raw, the Authors of Pain, along with Ellering, made their main roster debut, defeating Heath Slater and Rhino. After the match, Akam and Rezar ended their partnership with Ellering by pushing him away and leaving him ringside as they returned backstage. On the September 3rd episode of Raw, the Authors of Pain, now under the shortened name of AOP, were accompanied to the ring by the 205 Live general manager, Drake Maverick, who announced himself as their new manager. On the November 5th episode of Raw, the Authors of Pain defeated Seth Rollins in a handicap match to win the Raw Tag Team Championship for the first time. They went on to defeat SmackDown's Tag Team Champions Cesaro and Sheamus in an Interbrand Champion vs Champion match at Survivor Series. They lost the titles to Bobby Roode and Chad Gable on the December 10th episode of Raw. In January 2019, Akam suffered an undisclosed leg injury that reportedly would keep him out for at least a few months. He would be cleared to return to action in May, however the team has yet to return to action. He and Rezar returned to action at Super Showdown on June 7, 2019. Championship and accomplishments.